Anna Sophia, do you need anything on this trip? Always happy to keep an eye out for you.
I could use some caliva root. 3 grams or so. Powdered or whole, doesn't matter.
A caliva root, got it. Now, will I need to go black market for this one?
All I know is it won't be on display. Some people price its side effects over its healing properties.
Side effects?
It's perfectly safe so long as you don't need it. And no one around you eats it either. Once ingested, the narcotic effect is contagious.
Got it, Ms. Rodriguez. Illicit magic drugs coming right up.
Here it is. The archive where Trace puts all the numbers.
Then let's go find those transmat locks. That one for you. Don't pay attention.
Still alive. Definitely still alive.
can tell you're no match for me. See? I practice.
I've seen worse.
Ooh. Did you see that?
Are we gonna make a habit out of this?
The better.
Not too shabby.
Got you all figured out.
Charging. We are still alive. Definitely still alive.
Bet you didn't see that one coming.
Oh, I forgot you were there.
You just keep beating the odds. got a little lively.
Never saw it coming.
Maybe you are real.
No way. Don't wander off now.
Reverse in polarity.
We are still alive. Definitely still alive.
Got you all figured out. Went right through.
Got promise.
Surprise! That's the money.
Yoo-hoo!
you want an autograph, just ask. The wrong side, my friend. This is how a master thief does it.
Who did that? Was it you? Wow. Crescendo.
Was too close.
Transmat, my technology.
It's gonna get noisy.
Bet you didn't see that one coming.
Did that really happen?
Okay. Now you've got my attention.
Perfect shot!
It was safer on the other side.
pay you back. Throwing a grenade! Bad.
They can't hit me if I'm not dead anymore.
Get in tight. I'll cover you.
Stand back.
Try that again.
Dice on that one.
We're all going down.
Brutal but effective.
gun is broken or something. Toto is better than this.
I didn't see anything.
Are you done? Saw it coming.
So lifelike.
Reloading!
make a pretty good team. A lot of paperwork here. Looks like Marteau gets around. We'll take the whole box, figure it out back on the island.
We'll bring Locke the numbers, and he'll find out what they hide.
Trace Marteau, industrialist, tycoon, and the inventor of Persephonite, an alloy with supernatural properties. We now know that it is forged in an outpost called Area X. The location of this outpost is difficult to explain, but I can get us there all the same. Agents, listen up. The transmat logs you stole from Marteau's archives have revealed the location of his Persephonite foundry.
So the all-nighter paid off, huh? Thought you were going to go blind reading punch cards by lantern light.
Yes, the logs are quite clear. When not at his Los Angeles manor, Trace Marteau spends most of his time in the afterlife. One of them, at least. He calls it the Lacuna.
What do you mean? He puts himself under, his ghost tinkers with some metal, then he comes back to life?
Not at all. He enters the Lacuna physically, while alive and well. We knew the crossroads was a shortcut through a different plane of existence. Now we know that plane is a realm of the dead. And the logs show that Marteau often enters and exits the Lacuna via the same coordinates. Not through it, but into it. Which leads me to believe that's where the Persephonite is forged. In the afterlife itself, it would explain the metal's supernatural characteristics.
Marteau found a way into the afterlife, and he built a factory in it. And now you want us to go in there after him?
I'm afraid so. The logs refer to a place labeled Area X. You'll enter it, as Marteau does, through a crossroads beacon.
You spend your whole life trying to stay alive, and now here you are walking straight into hell.
The irony is not lost on me. But I can offer you this. Marteau outfitted Area X with several additional security measures. I've marked them on the map. You can choose to disable them to make the heist easier, or you can bite the bullet. I leave it to you.